What gives Alex his resilience?
I don't know what gives him his resilience. He just... I think what's amazing about him is that he's just this normal kid. He's an everyday kid who's not... I mean, in our show, he's not the most popular kid in school. He's just normal. And then he's thrown into these amazing situations and he has to just improvise and work it out. And I think what's amazing is watching someone so normal have to overcome those hardships and, you know, having grown up without any parents and his relationship with his uncle, which in our series is much more tense than it is, I think, in the books. So he's just got it within him that every time that he's under pressure or it looks like his back's against the wall, he somehow manages to just get away. And I think that's why it's interesting to watch, because you're not watching someone who finds it easy. You're watching someone who doesn't find it easy, but does it because he has to, because he's got, if that's the only thing that he's got to do it, you know?
There you go.
I hope that answers your question.
What are you most excited about maturing this character up for a slightly different audience?
I think, what am I most excited? I think he's cool because you're going to watch from the beginning of the series to the end. You're watching a boy become a man, and you're watching him in that situation, but also have to become a spy as well. So he's also dealing with girls and friends and school and the normal things that teenagers deal with. So it's not an easy journey for anyone, but he muddles through, and I think it's going to be cool to watch. I don't know if that answers your question, but
I guess being a 14-year-old from when the books were first written compared to a 14-year-old now has changed quite a lot.
Don't forget, the first book was written 20 years ago.
Yeah.
And Alex in that time has aged only 15 months. I mean, you know, it's been a slow aging process. I've meanwhile aged 15 years. It hasn't 20 years, hasn't been fair. I think it's an interesting question. And what's great about Otto's performance is that he's obviously not 14 in that clip in the film, but the age is never mentioned. He is just sort of, it's a spirit rather than a year that's what counts.
Lovely.